Hello, my name is Maria Kostoglou and I'm a lecturer in Material Culture and Museum Studies. So you wonder why people and museums are collecting objects. Would you like to know how we study the meanings of these objects in the past and in the present? Do you wonder if museums can change lives, promote justice, human rights? If yes, then join me and my guest speakers and professors, curators, to discuss this and other issues in a 2 weeks online summer school on objects, museums and people in the 21st century. There we will be looking at art and objects from various collections from around the world and museums here in London in order to understand how museums are dealing with the challenges of the 21st century, including the latest closures and moving collections and studies online. The summer school runs from the 28th of June to the 9th of July. It is a 2 weeks. It will include lectures, seminars, workshops, and plenty of opportunities for interaction with with peers and professionals. I hope to see you there, and I wish you all the best.